back from the dead.
A bunch of mechanics that I have no idea, like I totally forgot. Wait, speed? What does that even mean? What does wait have to do with speed or whatever? I remember unlocking this golden car. Yeah, that's the one I want to use. Alright, going Mario and Luigi. Oh, dude, I remember doing this way back in the day. It was such a pain in the butt just to unlock the golden car. Oh, man, that took so long. But alright, Mushroom Cup. Let's do it. Let's do this. Let's go. Oh, man, this feels great playing old games like this. Let's do it. Let's do it. There's like a switch mechanic. You'll see.
All right.
The dash is different.
It's a Mario time.
Yeah, the dash or the drifting is different. Oh man. Holy crap. Oh yeah, those. If you play two players, there was an option for the driver to throw back their item to the guy in the back, and then they throw it. It was really cool. All right. Nice. I got two dudes. Yes. I got another green fire. Holy god. Alright. Oh, that's right! I can also steal items! I forgot about that mechanic.
Alright, it's a Mario time!
Yeah, I forgot that mechanic existed. Like, okay, if you use like a mushroom or any speed up item really on someone, you'll steal their item. It's pretty awesome. Like, you can even steal their special item. Oh boy. How do I check behind me? Oh yeah, that's a thing.
Oh yeah. Mario time.
Alright, first place.
I'm the winner! yet. Who's number one now? Luigi.
Oh my goodness, this feels so good to play. You know, out of all the Mario Karts, at least the ones I can remember, this is the only Mario Kart where you did play like two players at the same time. Like, it was so fun, so different. I loved it. I also like that you can pretty much go co-op with someone. That's another awesome thing. Like, you can basically beat the entire game with a friend or family member. The drifting is so different from any other Mario Kart game. I think it's like the best place to go, probably. Oh yes, it's a double item. Oh no, deep water! Oh god.
Oh yeah,
third place, not bad. I'm usually when I'm near a box. Or if I see someone carrying an item. Dang, I missed it. That way. Oh yeah, these duck things? That's from Mario Sunshine. And I have that game too.
Alright.
Oh, I wanted to throw it back.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Awesome. So glad. And he turned around. Oh, dang.
Alright.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah. Who's number one now? Me.
Alright.
I'm the winner.
This is so much fun. Well, I think I said this before, but I like the fact that there's like two. You get to play two separate characters. I didn't say that before. But it's so much fun. I think I already said this again. Or, yeah, I'll say it again. Probably the only time that Mario Kart did something like this. Also, or there's another thing. There's at least one thing I don't like about this game. Is like the drifting. Like, in the old, I think every other Mario Kart game that you would jump and then drift. Well, this is like, I guess it's like normal drifting, I guess. Oh yes, this stage gets freaking hectic. I wish she put a bunch of special items into the mix. Especially the babies, chain jump. Oh, that's right. Okay, it's another thing, like, if you're carrying, like, items that stack, if you get hit, they'll change into one, which is another interesting mechanic. Oh, man.
All right.
I wish I could look higher. Oh, this would be a good fire. Snap, they got destroyed. Oh, that's lame. What the heck? Oh, yes! That's right, there's another mechanic where, I think it's only in co-op mode, but, like, a player can, move the cart right or something, and they hit another car, and, they'll steal their item. I'm not sure if I can do it in a single player mode, though. So.
Oh,
way that this cart, or this, this level's design, or it's all, like, it's just round, it's like NASCAR's. Yeah. It's the last one. Yep, this is the last one. Even if I'm last place, there's no possible way to lose. But I won't get in last place, because it's 100cc. What is even cc? There we go! Oh, that's lame. They must have gotten the boost here.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, God, okay. Yeah, that was bad. Yeah, lots of interesting mechanics in this game. I think it's only in this game, too. Oh god! No! Yeah. That's bad! Oh my goodness. Taking bogeys. Oh, if you don't have an item, you can, honk the horn. Man. Oh, no! I swear I'm not trying to hit those. I'm so far behind. Oh my god. Seventh place. I think I just jinxed myself. Alright, what is it? Oh, he's right there. No, they're freaking lightning. Aww. Oh my goodness, what do I even get hit by? Oh my god. This is so bad. Oh my god. Mario Kart in a nutshell. Am I right, fellas? Oh god! Freaking chain jump! Alright, I'll go. These are right now. Oh yeah! A special thing about Petey Piranha and King Boo is that they can use other people's special items, which is interesting. Like, they don't have a special item of their own, so they can use other people's. Second place is... Oh! Never mind! Oh, God. I swear I'm not trying to hit those!
Hey, that's pretty good. Oh, yeah. Okie dokie. Mario get you next time.
It's alright. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Whew! Still first. That went awful. That was fun. Let's get to the award ceremony. Double Dash is definitely one of my favorite, oh, there's Toadsworth! One of my favorite, Mario Karts. As well as 64. That was fun. Okay! That is it for that. If you enjoyed it, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one!